Ketamine, a hydrochloride tranquilizer used in veterinary practice for the sedation of animals and reptiles.
Oh, fuck, nah, man, nah, seriously.
Application, injected intravenously to induce physiopathic paralysis.
Oh, dude, no, I'm freaking out, man. Nah, seriously, what is that? That's bottom of nose.
Effects in humans in powdered form. Extreme state of euphoria, hallucinations, out-of-body experiences.
I can't.
Dangers, seizures, psychosis, permanent loss of senses, brain damage, internal bleeding, and even death.
And I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, let me say I am. Radio won't even play my jam, cause I am. I'm so sick and tired of being admired. That I wish that I would get fired and drop from my label and stop from the fables. I'm not gonna be able to stop while my name is from reaching home into some poppy sensation. They got me rotation, they rock and roll stations, and I just do not got the patience to deal with these cocky Caucasians who think I'm some nigga who's just trying to be black, but who's out of doing an act.
Your blood is pumping, but your body is paralyzed. You are trapped inside the echoes of your thoughts. Echoes of your thoughts. What you are about to experience is something that you will never be able to explain. The K-hole.